April Kettelle, owner of Automated Shading and Lighting Control, and welcome to ASiTV. This week, I'm going to talk about the industry's top three battery-powered shades and the benefits of each. The technology, reliability, and size of battery-operated shades has increased greatly in the last decade. People love these types of shades because they allow for complete shade customization, all with a true wireless option. These quiet window coverings install and operate with ease and are a good solution for retrofit applications or where wiring is a big challenge. Battery operation while still providing control at the touch of a button. Let's talk about some of the benefits of these different systems on the market. The Lutron Triathlon shade system is first in our review. Available in both honeycomb and roller shade styles, the roller is now available up to 144 inches wide and 144 inches tall. While the headrail is slightly larger than its competitors, it can be easily matched to existing Lutron shades in a space. This ultra-quiet operation technology features a noise level rating at 38 decibels, the quietest published noise level rating of a battery shade at this time. In addition, the new battery boost technology enhances battery life up to 80% by combining batteries and balancing technology to manage battery current draw, so your shade battery is not being drained unnecessarily. This results in less maintenance and a 3 to 5 year battery life. Next, we have the Somfy RTS wire-free motor line. Providing battery-powered solutions for several different shade types and styles, such as rollers, honeycombs, fabric and woven Romans, wood blinds, and many others. It's this versatility and ability to be matched with such a wide variety of shade types that makes Somfy Wire-Free one of the most common and reliable battery solutions available. Testing at 44 to 56 decibels, depending on the motor and shade application, you should expect a battery life of 2 to 3 years. As a leading global manufacturer of electronics, the RTS technology allows integration with a full line of RTS controls, including timers, wind, rain, and sun sensor technology, and the MyLink app. Somfy has also taken the world of energy savings to the next level with the Somfy Solar Pack, a solution which provides a green, energy-efficient alternative to powering shades. In this case, a solar photovoltaic panel is simply mounted on the inside of the window opening and converts the sun's light into electrical energy to power the shade. What a great environmentally friendly alternative. No batteries needed. Both Somfy and Lutron features allow you to do such things as programming preferred positions, activating the shades based on the sun's strength or time of day, and give you remote access from inside the house or while you're away. For example, you can program a scene that closes your blinds automatically at dusk when you turn on your lights. Finally, the newcomer and innovator in battery-powered shades, QMotion. QMotion offers the world's narrowest battery-operated honeycomb shades, 144 by 144 large expanse roller, the Q-Link coupled roller shade systems, all with a published battery life of up to 5 years. In 2014, they released the first and only trackless motorized drapery rod. They're an industry leader in design and technology, and that is why they are in the top three of our favorite battery-powered shades. Some of their exclusive product features include a patented manual override feature, allowing the shade or drape to be operated by hand if necessary without damaging the treatment. Also, a sleek and low-profile bracketing and headrail system, and a built-in stop for roller shades to avoid those over-rotation issues. All three options provide great design and technology, varying in price and style, and with different benefits to using each. Your ASI sales professional can discuss the important factors such as RF range, shade compatibility, integration, and maintenance requirements to help you determine which battery solution is best for you. If you like this episode, let us know or send us any questions you may have related to this topic. You may also subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week with a new episode of ASiTV. Tune in and learn more on controlling your light and transforming your space with shading and lighting control.